Imagine driving on the highway and being pelted by snow and ice, so much so that it shatters your windshield. That happened to one driver near O Hare, and he caught it all on camera.
Anthony Gloucester installed a dash cam in his car a few months ago because the car is very important to him.
After my mom passed, she left me some money to buy this car. And so it was the last thing because she knew I love Subaru, and it was our first car we bought together. So the car means a lot to me.
And it's a good thing he had the camera up and rolling. On Saturday, Gloucester drove his Subaru on I-190 when he missed his exit and had to go past O Hare. It happened to be right when plows were clearing a nearby runway, sending a cascade of snow and ice down onto the adjacent highway.
I noticed that they were plowing snow onto the expressway, and then I hesitated at first, but then after the first wave, it was just snow that hit my car, so I just kind of crept up a little bit, stopped again, and then the second one ended up being chunks of ice and snow.
Those chunks ended up shattering his windshield and denting the car's roof.
I couldn't believe it. I literally tried to wipe it off with the wipers. I was in shock. Most people were like, why are you not upset? I was like, I was pretty upset. I just couldn't believe it. And I figured, you know, I was worried about getting rear-ended because I'm on a highway.
The damaged car is now at the shop for repairs, but Gloucester still isn't sure why this happened in the first place.
Either they just didn't care, or the guy got lazy or was half asleep. I don't know how long they've been plowing. So, I mean, but I've done some removal where I worked 17 hours in a row, so I can understand it. But still, it's just, you know, it wasn't like, you know, like he shoveled snow onto the residential street. It's just like pounds of snow against thrown onto a busy expressway.
We reached out to the Chicago Department of Aviation about this plowing incident. They responded saying, "We are investigating the apparent snow removal at O Hare that spilled onto the roadways yesterday. Our staff is working to get in touch with the motorist to learn more so that we can address this incident and prevent it from happening again."
And Gloucester said he's in the process of filing his insurance claim, but he's hopeful that the cost from the damage as well as the insurance deductible don't fall all on him. Reporting live, Shannon Halligan, WGN News.